Steve, I'd like to say thanks to my partner, Walter Becker, who captured